tonight we're gonna start off with a rematch from last week's main event. Randy Orton looking just ready to go here. His opponent, I'm sure, is also fired up for this match. He wants to show that he is the more dominant man. Here he comes. Both men are looking really ready for this match. And here we go. Oh, what a huge clothesline right off the bat. Randy Orton's not going to waste time here. He's going straight for the... straight for the neck breaker, I think. Backwards RKO, maybe. Into the ropes and another big clothesline. He's putting him into the ropes here. I don't know what he's thinking. What's he doing? Oh my god, devastating move, but I think he's got him in a headlock right now. He's trying to wear him down. I think he's done. No tie-up or anything has been made this far. Oh my god, and another one. I think Randy Orton is just trying to injure him. I don't think he's trying to have a match with him. I think he's just trying to get revenge, I guess. Oh my god, the clothesline. Randy Orton has a lot of clotheslines that he can hurt you with. Oh. Oh, what a slap to the chest. And the crowd is chanting Randy's name. Let's tell him to get up. He's just going crazy right now. Oh. Here comes Randy Orton with the... oh, the kick. And another one. Another one. And another one. And another one. And now I think he's gonna go for the RKO. And he does it, RKO out of nowhere. One, two, three. And he picks up another win. And he is probably gonna be put in the main event picture sometime soon because of these super one-sided matches. now here comes our he's issued a challenge to anyone who could face him, and he says he wants this match, but he wants it on one condition. He wants False Count Anywhere. He says he can maneuver his way around and just injure someone, and he says he deserves to be in the main event picture, but he feels he has to earn a spot as well, and he says this would be the perfect opportunity to show what he's capable of. But who will be his opponent? Who? Oh no. This monster is Tyson Kidd's opponent. The man who debuted last week. The man who destroyed Bo Dallas. This man, 7 foot tall, 7'1" to be exact, and he weighs over 400 pounds. This man is a monster. Tyson Kidd trying to do something, but he just pushes him off. Oh, the punches. Oh, but he strikes back. Rolls him over. What's he gonna do here? Big boot. Tyson Kidd should be scared right now. Oh my god, the backbreaker. And the wizard is going outside. What is he thinking? This is a False Count Anywhere match. He can do whatever he wants right now. Oh, a headbutt. Oh. Devastating. He is just wearing down Tyson Kidd right now. Tyson Kidd has got little offense in. He's just throwing Tyson Kidd around. He's just manhandling him. Oh, the leg. The leg must weigh at least 400 pounds. Oh no, he's getting a weapon. This man is just devastating on his own. Oh, but Tyson Kidd finds an opening. He shouldn't have wasted time on that one. No, he's on the ground. Oh, he's got that chair. He misses. Oh, he goes through Tyson Kidd. Oh, a chair to the back. And throws a chair in a ring with himself. And now he's taunting in the ring. He's just slitting his own throat over and over again to signal the end. Oh, and that punch, he got caught with the big punch. That is his finisher. Oh my god, this steel chair shot. Oh, what is it? Wait, what is he doing? Oh no. Is he going to the top? Oh my god. The 400 pounder. Oh! Right on top of Tyson Kidd. Oh my god. Tyson Kidd can barely stand. Oh. Stitcher chart. Oh my god, right on the chair. Oh my god, the slam. He's pulling him over the chair. What's he doing? Oh! And Tyson Kidd just got sandwiched between a chair and a 400-pound man. Here's the cover. 1, 2, 3. Tyson Kidd is toast. Celebrating his second win in a row. 2 weeks in a row, he has squashed his opponent. 2 weeks in a row, he has won. Next match is for the United States Championship. It's an open challenge. Whoever comes and takes it has the opportunity to become champion. Anyone can challenge. So who's gonna challenge Shawn Michaels? Who's gonna take the... The arena just exploded. Daniel Bryan has taken the open challenge. Everybody in the whole arena is exploding right now. Look at the crowd, they're doing the US chants with me. Everybody in that arena except for Shawn Michaels. The crowd's still yesing. What is Shawn Michaels doing? What is he thinking? He's just showing off. I think he was trying to lure Daniel Bryan in, because oh my god, the drop kick. And he leaves him vulnerable outside the ring. And he goes back in. What a dirty strategy by Shawn Michaels. A huge knee to the gut. He's dragging him to the middle of the ring. I think he's going to go for the cover. One. No, not even a one count. He's got him in a tie-up. Oh, and a submission. A submission. Will Daniel Bryan tap out? Or will his back give before? No! Oh my god. Oh. Shawn Michaels doesn't let Daniel Bryan get anything started here. Here comes Shawn Michaels. Oh, and the backflip off the top rope. The crowd is booing Shawn Michaels out of the building. Everyone wants to see Daniel Bryan win the championship. Throws him down. Oh, neckbreaker. Dragging him to the middle of the ring now. Looks like he's gonna... Oh, the figure four leg lock. Figure four. And lets him go. He is just working on Daniel Bryan right now. And he goes for another submission. Another submission. Lets him go. He's just showing off to the crowd now. But don't let Daniel Bryan get anything started here, because Daniel Bryan's coming back. But he gets up to his feet. Daniel Bryan does not capitalize, but here he goes. Oh, and a suplex. I had to drink water. Oh, and he's spinning him around. Shawn Michaels' hair is going crazy. He's got him. Oh my god, what was that? In a submission, he's got him in an armbar. And he kicks out. Oh. In a forearm. And he is now going to the top rope. Can he hit the elbow drop? And he does. Shawn Michaels. I don't think he's gonna put him away just yet. He's getting to his feet. He's walking over and slap. Oh, what's this? I want a figure four leg lock. Shawn Michaels has made people tap with this before. And he turns it over. Now the it's hurting Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels though. Puts it back to his feet, because he knows if he stays on his back for too long, Daniel Bryan will start something like he just did right there. Everybody's booing Shawn Michaels out of the building. No one wants to see him win. Everyone wants to see Daniel Bryan as champion. Oh, he's got him in that backbreaker. He might make him tap here. Huge DDT. And now I think Shawn Michaels is gonna go for sweet chin music here, and oh, he does, right to the head, and that's gotta be it for Daniel Bryan. He goes for the cover. One, two. Daniel Bryan kicks out at two. Amazing. The knee to the back. What's he doing here? He's got him in the sharpshooter. He's got him in the sharpshooter. lets him go. And I think he's going to set up for it once again. And boom. And that should be it for Daniel Bryan. One, two. Oh, Daniel Bryan kicks out of two Sweet Chin Musics. And I think Shawn Michaels is pissed at this point. He's going to the top. I think he's gonna go for a backflip here, and he goes for the cover. One, two, three. No, he kicks out. The crowd is going nuts, but Shawn Michaels is livid. The forearm. He's working at the legs now. The legs of Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan, no one knows if he'll be able to recover from this one. Shawn Michaels just staring him down, talking trash to him as he tries to get up. And another forearm. He's just showing off, talking crap. And that huge kick to the head. He's not letting him build any momentum here. He's got him in the hole, but he's gonna let him go. And another kick to the head. Everyone is booing out of the arena right now. Oh, but what's this? Oh, he gets him in the sharpshooter. Will he make him tap here? Can he make him tap? Can he make Daniel Bryan tap? He lets him go. That might have been his biggest mistake ever. He's staring him down as he turns around. Oh! Watch out for that. And Daniel Bryan has to be done. One, two, three. Three Sweet Chin Music. We'll put Daniel Bryan away. And he retains his title. Shawn Michaels gets to choose his opponent for Backlash for the championship. Will it be Daniel Bryan? We'll just have to see. And we are now at our main event. This is a little bit of revenge from last week. Or it could be another statement. Triple H looking focused. He wants to make another statement by beating Bad News Barrett tonight in the main event. Here is this man's opponent, the WWE Champion. Bad news, Barry. Both men looking focused. Triple H, Benjamin Barrett, one-on-one, here we go. Tie up, and Triple H puts him in the ropes. Referee's breaking it up. Another tie up in the ropes. Another breakup by the ref. And another tie up. Always wearing down the legs. Bad news, Barrett. Oh, but Triple H comes back and is now working on the arm. Show up into the corner by Triple H and the clothesline. Punch to the back. Triple H. Triple H hesitated. Bad news, Barrett's gonna take advantage. Bad news, Bear is going to hesitate now. Triple H took advantage. He's now wearing at the neck. Just cranking on it. Oh, bad news, Bear getting up here. And the elbow right to the gut. There's the DDT. Punch the head, buddy. You waste time. Triple H. Triple H is wearing at the stomach of the WWE Champion, Bad News Barrett. He is just wearing at the stomach. He is just focused on the stomach. Oh, but he hesitates, and Bad News Barrett is now working at his back. Triple H getting up. Oh, and right to the stomach. The same stomach that he's been working on the entire match. Oh! Is that a clothesline or choke slam? I don't even know. me right to the head. Into the ropes. And he does a spine buster. Oh, and he goes for it and he gets it. Now he's going for the cover. One, two, three. No, that's not enough to put him away. And he gets to his feet here. Now Triple H is working at the neck. Just cranking at it right now. Oh, and the spine buster of his own. And he drags him to the middle of the ring. Oh, and a kick out. That's not going to be enough to put him away right now. Right to the corner. Oh, and the huge chop right to the chest. And he goes for the cover. One, two, and Triple H kicks out. That is not enough to put him away. Into the corner. Oh. Oh, Bad News Bear is now working. Oh, but what's Bad News Bear gonna do here? He's ripping apart the announce table. And Triple H is not having it. Triple H. Oh, run to the announce table. Bad News Bear staring him down. He hesitated, and now he's about to pay the price. Randy Orton fell to this move. The pedigree through the... right through the table. Randy Orton got put through the table in a pedigree, and he didn't get to go to the Elimination Chamber because of that move right there. And now Triple H is going to the top rope. Oh, but he catches him with a bull hammer! The bull hammer! He catches him from the top rope. One, two, three! Oh, Bad News Barrett wins! Bad News Barrett wins! The WWE Champion wins the match! Let's look at these highlights. There's a spine buster from Bad News Barrett, and this is when he does something. He does that, and then goes for the cover. One, two, kick out. That was not enough to put him away. Spine buster. One, two, not enough to put him away. Triple H thrown into the corner. And the huge chop. One, two, and he kicks out. Triple H, after pedigreeing through a table, decides to go to the top rope to try to finish him off this way. But in the meantime, he gets hit with a bull hammer and that is what puts him away. 1, 2, 3. And Bad News Barrett wins. I can't talk. That was an awesome match. I'm sorry for the late uploads. They might be uploaded on Tuesday, but just bear in mind that I have a really busy schedule on Mondays, and I have to make the videos really late, so if it comes out on Tuesday, then, that means I had to make it really late, and then I didn't get it on YouTube in time to make it on Monday. So I'm sorry for that, but at the same time, I hope you enjoyed